News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
As we go through our Wednesday, we're going to notice high pressure building in out of south-central Canada. That's going to be giving us nice dry conditions with a light westerly wind throughout much of the day. Notice off to the north and west, clouds will be building in and an upper-level low-pressure system begins to spin towards the Canadian Maritimes, but at the same time, there's not a lot of moisture associated with this frontal boundary. It will make things a little unstable as we look ahead towards the latter half of Thursday. Those clouds will be starting to move in for the morning on Thursday morning, and then scattered showers throughout the afternoon, starting up in the mountains of western Maine and also the White Mountains of New Hampshire, northern presidentials especially. Thursday evening, the showers will break out, and they will be with us lasting right through about the Saturday time frame. Sunny and seasonable for our Wednesday. Temperatures 75 to 82, light westerly winds in the 7-day forecast. A little unsettled for Friday and Saturday, but things clear out nicely in time for Sunday.